Okay, are you guys ready to see the most mind-blowing thing from Neil? It is version 2 of the Toyota Tacoma Overland Edition using the Element RC Night Runner chassis. And he got a 3D printer, a resin printer, a trailer, a low CG rock crawler, and we got a lot of footage. But he's just taking his game up to the next level with this Toyota Tacoma Expedition Overland project. All right, enjoy it. All right, here's our driver, John Wick. Had to chop him a little bit. A very powerful bumper light bar. And look at that. That whole back rooftop tent was custom designed by Neil, inspired by experience. Can't fault the guy for trying, huh? Not afraid to scratch up the vehicle. So he takes line number one, and right there he experiences success. So cool. And here, doing some real trail crawl. Realize why the spare tire is mounted pretty high. For situations like this, it's really at the limit of departure angles. Super cool. You don't have to do the gnarliest stuff. Oh! Look at what's on the roof, by the way. It's a solar panel. So it was printed, designed by Neil, printed by Neil, and he painted it, you know, to look like solar cells.
Okay.
And over here we have a winch. So this vehicle has a winch in front and a winch in the back. One to get itself out and another to get its friends out. And right here, this is too tough for the vehicle. So there's a super powerful server there. He just pulls himself out with the power of the winch. And it's time to settle in. Getting dark. Pull the trailer all the way to the parking lot. It's a good hill climb. And here he is. Lights up the night with the headlights, light bars, and rock lights. And right here, I believe it's the real thing. I can't really tell. And here is the model. So cool, huh?